ngiyabikela mbukelo khona ekhaya ekhuluma umthandazi lamini ngisukuke nibusise anikhanyisela ngokwengcwele egameni likajesu jehova namandla mkhulu esabeka baphetha hlako samakhosi banikeza amandla bahambele kahle bafuna umsebenzi bafuna umende bafuna umshado bafuna imali bafuna bakhe imizi bafuna kuthenga iy'moto bakhona lebusuku bafahlambuluke esithunywa bafahlambuluke idlozi nkulunkulu yami bafuna amabhizinisi oyingcwele nkosi amakhosi bafake ama-CV mawathathwe bese bayabizwa nkulunkulu aphatha balahle imizi yabo babiyele emuva nkosi amakhosi abangaziyibonga zabo nkosi amakhosi bayithole iy'bo zabo nkosi amakhosi umndeni ongezwani bese yezwana lagcwele khona izingozi bese ziyaphela nkulunkulu wami wenkazi nokukhulela inhlanhla nempumelo egameni jesu kuze phakade amen. Mbukelo khona ekhaya okhulumako umthandazi lamini i-30 Mpumalanga. Ngithi kuwe mbukelo khona ekhaya. Asifuthe, sigeze, siphalaze, siphahle, sithandaze uNkulunkulu, silungise izinto ukuthi zohamba kahle izinto kuphi empilweni yethu. Mbukelo khona ekhaya. Alikho soka elingenasigcini mbukelo khona ekhaya. UNkulunkulu usithanda sonke mbukelo khona ekhaya. Masizimisele ngilungisa izinto ngimthandazi ngisenza ngesintu ngithinta umuthi amanzi iswasho amakhandlela ngiyaprofetha futhi ke nginebandla ngimthandazi mhla kungilesine nje thule esimenze yakho njengamanje ngikwazi ngifike ngikhuleke nawe namhlanje ngo-4 sengithandaza lami ngicela ukukhuleka nami ubaleka lakho lesibongo uthi fanele ngikhulekise kuphi usho lokhu fanele ngikhulekisele kona mbukelo khona ekhaya nabele video le uphuze ukuyibona akunankinga but send SMS namhlanje kungilesine kosibusise mbukelo khona ekhaya. Siyangena ke thina ekhaya emanzini empophomeni sihlambulule ini isithunywa uNkulunkulu usiphe amandla langalingani siphe amandla futhi langafani mbukele khona ekhaya phinde futhi ngiyaphinda ngingakwenza ukuthi mina wena ube nemali uthole imillion uphumele entweni ey'ningi yes anginayo imillion kodwa amandla enginawo uNkulunkulu amandla angiphawu nangangitshela abakithi ukuthi bangangitshela abakithi ukuthi yini efanele igeze ngayo ukuze kulunge into zakho ithi either wena mhlampe unethenda uyitholile yinye kuphela. So uma ngugeza kuvuleka amathenda aza bo-3 iyangezeka imali leyo ndlala yomkhulu khona ekhaya. So mina uma ngingageza awekho amathenda engawathela because ngimpesozakani ngesintu into izokwenzeka kimi kuyi-1 izongezeka amandla nokuthi ngikwazi ukubona izinto emele ngizenze kuphi empilweni zabantu. Kose kusise mbukelo khona ekhaya Jehova khanyisele anikeze amandla nenhlanhla. Abaningi bakhuluma why izinyanga zithi manje noma abathandazi bathi manje noma izangoma zithi manje hayi mine nginikeza isiwasho noma umuthi ukuthi wini lotho ini yele lotho akayiwini ngani. Cha mbukelo khona ekhaya. Siphiwe amandla angalingani, siphiwe inhlahla ezingafani. Inhlahla ayivumi ukuthi imali ngiyithole ngani ngekuya iloto. Uma ukuthi inhlahla ephansi ngisebenza abantu bese baphila. Ngibona khona ekhaya, I think you understand. Phinde futhi ungize, ngiyathanda kakhulu ngibona khona ekhaya. Ngiyabonga ukuthi usubscribe, ucomment ngikhona. Lo ufuna ngikhulume ngakho, ngitshele ukuthi ufuna ngikhulume ngayo. But nje siphiwe emhlabeni inkinga sinazo, but ke inkinga ingahlali kuwe la, indlulise. God bless you. I love you.